and mission, India has proven her mettle to the world and she has left her mark even on space. Now this is inspiring all us young Indians to do more and help India and you know to promote India in technology and space and yeah, make India's name popular throughout the world. That's how this mission has inspired us. And this mission is unique in its own way because this mission is one of the most cost-effective missions to Mars that has ever been undertaken.
It has been a breakthrough moment in the history of our country. All of us as proud Indians should really commend this fantastic achievement made by the ISRO scientists. Everyone has around the world has really commended our efforts, and finally this has become a huge success for the country of India. Hopefully there'll be more achievements for us to behold in the future, and me myself I'm very proud of it.
The Mangalyaan project has been the brainchild of India's space race. Till now, every other country, every other nation, the USA, the USSR and the European Union have been advancing in the space race, and finally India gets its own say, and India is now in the forefront of technology.
And I, of course, am feeling very proud to be an Indian as of now, because if we compare now what NASA has achieved compared to what we have done, it's a really commendable effort, and we can't stop with this. This is just one step towards achieving what India is really capable of. We have millions in our country, and if the talents and the youth is actually honed, then we will achieve much, much more than any other country in the years to come.